This is a nest of chickens' eggs, each with a little chick inside. One baby chick is breaking out of his shell. How hard he works at it. He isn't very strong yet, but he keeps trying. You know, all birds hatch from eggs, and many other animals do, too. Grown-up chicken, does he? He's wet, and he has hardly any feathers. But he can sit up and look around. Ah, Mother Hen. She's been out for something to eat, and she's come back to keep her eggs warm. And to keep her newly hatched baby chick warm, too. Mother Hen doesn't really have to do much for her chicks, but she keeps the eggs warm and she will protect the chicks while they're babies. More chicks are out of their shells. Mother Hen will see that the chicks get food, but not today. Baby chicks don't eat for a whole day after they are hatched. Today, our chicks are 10 days old. The Mother Hen is leading them outside. 10 days old, and already they can walk and feed themselves. The chicks don't have many feathers yet, but they are beginning to grow them. How they run for a drink of water, and see how well they drink. 10 days ago, the chicks were still in their shells, and now they can drink and eat and walk and run without any help at all. Watch how they drink. First, they get a beak full of water, then raise their heads high so it can run down their throats. For most things, the chicks now take care of themselves. But Mother Hen still stays with them to protect them from danger. This is another family, a mother dog with puppies less than a day old. They are getting a meal of warm milk from their mother. How small and weak this one is. When puppies are newborn, they can't do very much to help themselves. These puppies want more milk. Mother is restless, but she lets them drink their fill. Mother has short, slick hair and a pug nose, but the puppies don't look much like mother yet. And they haven't even opened their eyes. Their eyes will be closed several more days. It's 2 weeks later and puppy's eyes are open. He can see a little now. Mother still stays close by. The puppies are growing fast. They are beginning to look more like mother. But they still can't do much but eat and sleep. And they still can't eat like mother does. They're a little stronger now. They're beginning to crawl around and try their legs. But they grow tired very quickly. And most of the time, they just lie here sound asleep. Now our puppies are 6 weeks old. They are eating from the bowl like mother. Mother doesn't watch so closely anymore. How much bigger and stronger they are. They can run about and have a good time. And they're looking more and more like big dogs. They're beginning to chew on things and play with them. They prowl around in strange places and wrestle with anything that is handy. They're growing very fast now. They have wonderful times playing with each other, exercising their fast-growing bodies. They haven't time for naps and sleep. There's too much else to do, and too much to see. Puppies 6 weeks old can do just about anything. They don't need much help from mother anymore. Remember how helpless they were at first? Now they can almost take care of themselves. This is another baby, a little baby calf born just 5 minutes ago. She is still so weak, about all she can do is move her head a little. The calf is still wet, and the mother cow spends a great deal of time licking her. Mother cow has only one calf to look after, so she can watch over it with great care. The calf is trying to stand up. No, no, not this time. She's still too young and weak. Her coat is a little drier now. It is already beginning to look more like mother's coat. Later on, she'll have horns like mother's, too. Ah, another try at standing up. It isn't easy for a baby calf that is still only a little more than an hour old. But even though she's weak and her legs are wobbly, she keeps trying, trying, trying. Ah, at last, standing on her own feet for the very first time. Mother cow is still smoothing out her baby's coat. The calf already looks different from when she was first born. And now she is ready for her first food from mother. Her mother makes it as easy as she can for the little calf. The calf can hardly make her way about. Mother watches while the baby calf nurses. The first food from mother will help make the baby calf strong and healthy. Already she can stand up and walk and find her dinner, and only 2 hours old. Mother will lie down for a while, but she still watches over her baby. Well, someone else is going to lie down too, if she can. This is just about as hard as standing up for the first time. But the baby calf is learning. The little calf looks small beside her mother, but she'll grow quickly. Here they are, 4 days later. The calf is growing fast. She drinks a lot of mother's milk, and it's making the little calf stronger. How straight and steady she stands. Already the calf can move around quite well, but she still stays in the barn with her mother all the time. Soon now she'll be ready to go outside to the pasture. Today, all the calves, big and small, are going out from the barn to the pasture. Our little calf is going too. The calves like being outdoors. They are all so grown up that they can run as much as they please. Our little calf runs along with another. She is 4 weeks old. This is the first time she has been out of the barn. And so we have watched our little calf change. Only a month ago, she was a newborn baby that couldn't stand or walk. Now she can run and play in the meadow. Can you remember in what ways the little puppies changed from the time they were born to the time they were 6 weeks old? And can you remember how much the little chick changed from the time he first came out of the egg to when he was 10 days old?